Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. The blue corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. The red corner cannot move! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Discharge hits. It's down and out. Sea King is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Magnetric starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power! Pierced by Megahorn! It went down! Kabuto is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Vigoroth is sent out. Hit! The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. It hits. Vigorov desperately holds on. Oh! Bam! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game. Thank you. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. Rattata protects itself. Its attack rolls. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Blackhawk is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Crushed by Giga Impact! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Kyogre is sent out. Whelmer is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner cannot move. Self-destruct detonates. A huge amount of damage. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. We'll be right back. Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins! A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum! Its attack missed! Koffing is slowly losing its health! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Slammed by Head Smash! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Ivysaur is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slam dunk! Taken down by an intense blow! Solrock is sent out. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Big hit. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. Ivysaur got so tired that it's now confused. The battle has reached its final stage. Oh no! It attacked itself! The red corner still can't pull off a move! Ivysaur desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.